Welcome to the broadcast, everybody. We are live, I think. Says we're live. We're going to be talking about direct marketing today. And a cool little idea, marketing idea, using a pink eraser to win back some lost prospects that came into our gym and they saw pricing, they saw membership options, and they decided not to take advantage of our offer for whatever reason. I'm going to talk a little bit about that reason as well, why typically people do that. So we'll get into that a little bit as well. But ultimately, what this is about is direct marketing. And if you're not using direct marketing, and I'm talking about direct mail, if you're not using it, you're missing a huge opportunity. And I understand why we wouldn't use it, because a lot of times, how? Like, what's working? Like, you know, it's one more marketing thing that we've got to do. But what I'm going to share with you today is a how. It's literally like plug and play, use it. So you're going to have no excuse not to use direct marketing or direct mail. And here's the thing with direct mail. A lot of us are using email because it's the thing, right? We've got to, and I'm a big proponent of email marketing. So, you know, I'm not saying that to abandon email marketing or not use it. What I am saying is don't abandon direct mail, because direct mail is far and above, even to this day, gets a better response in terms of marketing and where we put our marketing dollars. Study after study has shown this. In fact, there was a recent study that the Direct Marketing Association did where it showed that of interested consumers. Now, here's the thing. Interested consumers who received a direct mail piece responded at a rate of 79%, responded immediately. Now, that's interested consumers. So, you know, I'm not saying you blast everybody in your whole neighborhood, because those aren't all going to be interested people. And we're going to focus on interested people here. And I'm going to explain how that works as well. So that 79%, though, acted immediately on a direct mail piece, compared to just 45% on an email. Okay, so there's, you know, I could spout statistic after statistic. So my point is this: again, I'm not against email. I use it; it's great. And when you do it, when you do it well, it works well. Direct mail, though, we kind of forget about, because it's just easier to send an email, and we think it's cheaper to send an email. But direct mail can be very inexpensive as well when you do it right. So we're going to talk about that, and we're going to talk about an idea that I learned from one of the world's greatest marketers. And you could say that arguably, but there is no argument to this, because the guy, you know, everybody's learned from this guy. Everybody cites him. And I mean, like, 99% of the marketers out there cite him. His name's Dan Kennedy. He's been great at it for a long, 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 long time. He's still doing it. Just a phenomenal marketing coach. So I learned this technique from him, and I just thought it was such a great idea. I wanted to share it with you guys, and Member Solutions asked me to share it with you guys too. So, and we're using it at our gym. That simple. Okay. That combined with how to close the people once we get them interested, using a technique I call the invisible close technique. All right, so the pink eraser. What's the eraser symbolize? Mistakes, right? So here's the deal. We are sending them a package that we want to get open. That's the key with direct mail, is getting them to open. It's like email, right? We want them to open the email. But we're sending them a package that we want to get opened. So if we take something like this and we put it in our little envelope, it's now got something in it that kind of makes us like, what the heck is in this? I got to open this and check it out. It piques our curiosity. And when we open it, it's also related to the content inside. Okay, so it's a really creative way to get the package opened and also bridge to the actual reason why we're writing them this letter. Okay, and the letter itself, okay, you can download it. I have the download link right there. The letter itself goes in and explains to the prospect that you think they've made a mistake. And you want to help them erase that mistake, okay? And you're going to make them an offer. So here's the deal with this. Who are we sending this to? And I'm going to get into the details of it a little bit, explain why this makes sense. But who are we sending it to? We are sending it to people who came in, we offered them a program, we showed them the price, and they said they needed to think about it, whatever, they needed to go home and meditate on it, and then they were going to get back to you or to call them in a couple days. You did that, and for whatever reason, weren't able to get a hold of them. They weren't answering their phone. Okay, we've all been through this. So now we're going to send them this direct mail piece. Okay, this is not for people you're trying to close on the spot. Okay, because this offer, if you use this offer in your sales process, you're going to fall back on it too much. And you don't want that. This is like a last ditch. Let me try to get them real quick. Okay? So it's not for people who are there live and you're just like, okay, well, let me give you a free month. Okay? That's not how it works. And especially if you have salespeople, because they're going to fall back on this if they can't close somebody. And you don't want that. You want them closing. So here's the deal. What we're doing is we're sending this to them. And the reason why a lot of people hesitate, the reason why a lot of people don't want to make that decision is because they're afraid that if they purchase a membership from you at that moment, somehow it's going to be a mistake. Okay? And we explain this in the letter too, right? In the letter you say, I get it. I understand why you decided to put this decision off, why you decided to hold off on it. You have a little bit of a fear of making a mistake, and I get that. You don't want to buy something and not use it. So you're connecting with this prospect. And think about this for a second and why this rings true. They came to you, they had a need. They were interested in your particular program. They went through it, they loved it, they liked it, and then they said they needed to think about it. They don't need to think about it because they didn't like the program. They don't need to think about it because they didn't think you could help them. Or they wouldn't have called you in the first place. They called you and they got a hold of you because they thought that you could actually help them out. So what's happening here is now it comes time to spend money, and they're concerned that spending that money is going to be a mistake for them. Either they're not going to get the results, they're not going to stick with it. Something triggered them to not move forward. Okay? And this is where they want to avoid making a mistake, so they're not going to make a decision. So what we're doing is we're saying, hey, I understand why you feel that way. So here's what I'm going to do for you. I'm going to give you a free month to train with us and to see the results for yourself. So that fear they have of making a mistake based on paying you and buying a membership is gone now. So if that was the real reason, not only are you connecting with them directly, like you're almost reading their mind, which goes a long way to helping them, but you're giving them something that has no obligation and gives you an opportunity to prove your program to them and prove the results that you can actually produce. Okay? So that's why the offer works here. In addition to that, we're also going to give them some freebies. And I put in here that there's three free gifts, right? And you list your gifts here. You're going to insert what those gifts are. But you give them a t-shirt. You give them a water bottle. You give them a nutrition plan, whatever it might be. Okay, small stuff that has a little bit of value to it. You give that to them as bonuses for taking advantage of this. Okay, so what you're doing is you're helping them erase a big mistake, and that you understand that the reason they didn't do it is because of their fear of making a mistake, which helps connect and helps you sell and helps them overcome that. You give them a free month to try it out, to see the results, to see that you can back your word up. Okay, and you throw a little extra incentive in there by giving them some free gifts. Now, here's the deal. You can get these things, and to test it out, you can go to like Staples and get like 36 of these bad boys for like $8. It's literally like 25 cents, and you can get the big ones too. These little ones, but you can get the big ones. They're literally 25 cents. These envelopes are going to cost you 50 cents, a padded envelope. Okay? Now, I will tell you this. You might be tempted to get those cheaper envelopes that are like, they're not padded. Don't do it. And I'm going to tell you why. I've done it, and they open up, and they for some reason, they don't seal great. I don't know what the problem is with them, but I had so many get returned and get jacked up in the mail that it's better to go with the padded envelopes for the extra couple pennies that it costs. Okay, so definitely do that. Otherwise, you're going to be taping up those cheap envelopes, and then it's just a whole nother, consumes time, times money, right? So these are little self-sealers. You just peel this thing off. Okay, 50 cents. Paper and printing this out, what is that, a couple pennies? And then to mail it is going to be like $2. I think actually mailing it first class is $2.05. So you're all in on this package for a couple bucks, $3, right? All in. You send that out. I mean, you need one response to just kill the ROI on this. Okay? So that's the package in and of itself. And we're sending it to interested people. Okay? So the question is, would it be used for all past trials who didn't sign up? Yes. Send it to everybody who didn't sign up. Okay? These are people that you missed. And then they said, call me back. You did. You didn't get a hold of them. You couldn't get a hold of them. Or they didn't respond back. You're going to take one more shot at them. Okay? Now, here's how the invisible trial or the invisible trial, the invisible close works. So that you have that, and then that's it. It's a wrap. Okay, this isn't a full 1 hour webinar deal. Okay, so here's how the invisible close works. When they come in to redeem their free month of training, now there's a way that I handle trials, free months, and all of that stuff for new prospects. This is not a new prospect anymore. This is what I consider a lost prospect. So we handle them a little bit different. Okay? You've got to understand the distinction of this, especially if you're following the sales system that I teach. Because you know that when somebody comes in for a free class, a free trial, a free month, we try to close them that day on a regular membership. And we do that using a specific technique. This is a little different. When somebody comes in and they already know your price and they already know everything about it, but they just didn't decide, they hesitated, I don't want to try to close them that day on a membership because it's not going to be effective and they're going to be very resistant to it. Okay. So what we do is this invisible close technique, and how it works is when they come in, they register for their membership using their credit card. We don't charge them anything. Okay. So they sign up, they become a member, everything's dialed in, normal membership procedures, except we don't charge them anything. What we do is we tell them, try our program, train every day. You're going to follow up with them, okay? At the end of the 30 days, if they love it, they love the results, they love our program, right? Because remember, they're afraid of making that mistake. You might not get them the results. So now you're giving them the ability to do that. They get a chance to try it. They get a chance to actually get into it. But if they love it and it worked for them, they do nothing and they will be billed a regular membership. If for whatever reason they don't like it, they don't want to continue, all they got to do is let you know and they pay nothing. Okay? So you don't have to close them at the end of that 30 days. Okay? And that's how that works. So it's that simple. It goes to prospects that we lost, prospects that we couldn't close on the spot. We tried to follow up with them. Nothing happened. Now they're going to get our little pink eraser mail piece. You put this. You put in the letter. Throw it in the envelope. Off it goes. Now they decide, you know what? I did want to try that, but I was just a little nervous about spending the money. They come in. They got the 30 days to do it, the free month. They get the free gifts to go along with it. Your job is now to prove it, prove your program to them. They get a chance to train. At the end of that 30 days, they're automatically billed because they register with their credit card. Okay? That simple. That's the pink eraser marketing method with the invisible close sales technique. Two things in one. We did it in 17 minutes. That's an actual record for me to explain anything. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And you can download the letter right there. And believe me, if you had a copywriter write this bad boy, it would be very expensive to have a direct mail piece written like this. Okay? But try it out. Test it out. You got nothing to lose except $3. They don't respond. You send out 10, 15 of these, and you get a couple members out of it. It's well worth it, right? Because you're talking what? $50 all in, one member. If you get one member out of it, you're going to get a ROI that's ridiculous. Okay? All right. I hope you guys like that. If you got any questions, you can post them afterwards too, but I'm out. I'm not going to hang out and wait for people to jump on and ask questions. But if you do have questions, go ahead and post them. We'll get to you. Oh, there's a question coming in right as I was about to click the end. Do you send the free gift? Okay, good question. So do you send the free gift with the letter and the eraser? No. All that you're sending is the letter and the eraser. That's it. They redeem those gifts when they take advantage of your offer. Okay? So I got to get them to come back in. They're going to get a free month plus these three free gifts to go with it. That's going to help get them in the door and kind of give them a little extra incentive to come through. Right. And like I said, it doesn't have to be anything crazy. It can be a free t-shirt, free water bottle, free nutrition guide, free uniform, free one-on-one workout, free one-on-one consultation session. Another thing that you can do, partner up with a local business. We do this all the time. We have a nutrition supplement place that we partner up with. We give out $50 gift cards. Huge value for us. We pay nothing for them because there's a value for them too. They get a customer out of it. So I can add a $50 value to this really easy by having those cards available. And the nutrition place, it makes tons of sense for them because nobody's going to go in there and spend $50 and be done, especially if they're getting results and it's working for them. They're going to do that month after month and spend more than that. So partner up with some of your local places. And we've done this with all kinds of different businesses. I mean, there's literally no limit to who you can partner with this kind of stuff. Okay? All right. If you have any other questions, post them. We'll get back to them. And also, don't forget about our bi-weekly live training sessions. If you don't know what I'm talking about with those, they're free to Member Solutions clients, where I literally go answer questions live on every other Friday. Ask your Member Solutions rep how you can sign up for that, or stay tuned in the Client Solutions group for the links, and jump in on those as well, because I answer specific questions, and I stick around for that for as long as we need. All right, but this video is already a little over 20 minutes, which is a little longer than our typical Facebook technique video. So, all right, questions, post them. We'll get to them. Let's have a great sales day today, everybody, and a sales week, and finish the month strong. I'll see you at the next one.